to fool us. So far tonight, we have seen some tremendous acts, and one person is going to Vegas. That's incredible, isn't it? They may have been working together for over 35 years, but they've never stopped inventing new tricks, new acts, and now we're going to see their very latest. Will you please show your appreciation for the magnificent Penn and Teller?
As Jonathan said, this is a brand new trick for us. We've never done it over here. We've also never done it anywhere on television. It's an escape trick. And we haven't done an escape act in years. It's also a stupid trick. It's really stupid, but there's one moment in it that's kind of boss. And we do the whole trick just for that one moment. And I'm going to pick somebody from the audience here. Let's see who we got. How about you, sir, with the tats? Yeah, right up here. What's your name, please?
Steve.
Come up here, would you please, Steve? And just walk up here on stage. Now, when you're brought on stage for an escape act, it often turns into this kind of macho competition thing. Because usually when you're brought on stage for an escape act, you're essentially, Steve, you're like tying a guy up, you know, like put rope on him or straitjacket or handcuffs or leg irons, and there's telephone booths in Niagara Falls and helicopter. We're not doing any of that, Steve. What Teller's gonna do is he's gonna escape from this trash bag. That's a whole trick, an escape from a trash bag. Something any of you could do. And we're also gonna fill the bag with helium, which makes the trick even stupider. Because helium is a deadly gas. It displaces oxygen. The amount of time you can stay in a helium environment is only the amount of time you can hold your breath. It's a deadly gas. But it's also a fun and happy gas. When you think about helium, you don't think about it being deadly. You think about it blowing up balloons for children's birthday parties. So it's really stupid to do a dangerous trick that looks happy and fun. We're going to fill this bag with helium and tell it will escape from the trash bag without letting the helium out. Steve, just cinch this shut, would you please? When you get it shut, just let go for a second. I'm just going to give this a tot. And then, if you would please, Steve, bring your hand in here. Yeah, right in here, left hand. Right up close so the gas doesn't get out very much. And then you also be very careful of your rings and your watch, because you don't want to puncture the bag or you ruin the whole trick. We're going to start filling this up. Now, any of you could get out of this trash bag, and that's another thing that makes it stupid. We're filling it up there. Be real careful of that watch there, Steve. Filling it up here. I just want to check. I want to check on Teller. Make sure he's doing okay in there. You okay in there, Teller?
Yes, I am, Pat.
Well, you've heard Teller speak on stage. Fill this up a little more. Now just keep holding. I know you're bending over. Try not to hit it with your watch there. And then let go for a second. Let me just get another time. Now you're going to hold it a little bit differently. Take your left hand, hold it near the end. Don't let go. Okay. Hold that tight. Keep it right there. Don't let go. Like I said, it's a really stupid trick, but there's one moment in it that's really boss. We do it for this just one moment. One, two, three. And that's the moment right there. So much, Steve. Watch his step there. That's Steve right there. That's Steve. And that's a brand new trick. That's one of the noble gases. That's helium right up there. Wow. Helium.
Penn and Teller, ladies and gentlemen. Fabulous.
Thank you, Jonathan.
Fabulous. What an ending.
You should have done it with hydrogen. It should be hydrogen. All the humanity.